take a look. Oh, shit. Hey guys, what is up? It's Gur Gaming, and I'm here with another Minecraft video. Alright, so... Today... Oh, sorry. So, last we left off, this is my series on the B-Block server, which I think I put in the description of the channel. I don't know, because it was actually this morning that I recorded it. So I recorded it at 8... I can't even speak today. I recorded it at 8 a.m. today, and I'm recording now at 6:13 p.m. So, let's go ahead, take a look. Oh, shit. Oh, I like the hearts thing. There we go, we got some sulfur. Oh, shit. Alright, so, last we left off, I found myself a biome to live in. Got a little bit of food. I planted all that guy's seeds back. Babby zombie over there. And we started working on our house. Now we basically got a good enough house, pretty much enough so that we don't get killed while we're in it all the time. Let's kill this little babby zombie. Oh yeah, sweet, I struck with great force. Alright, so today what I'm hoping to get accomplished is, and I know this is probably a big step, I'm gonna try and finish up the house, just bake us a bake. Oh my gosh, that's ridiculous, I can't speak. Just a basic house for now, and get at least half of an armor, of full iron armor. I know that's asking a lot. So, like I said, the reason I don't like usually settling in a forest biome, is because of all the monsters that spawn. Which I hear one right now. I'm gonna go ahead and put up a doorway so that I have that going for me. Let me make sure there's no like one block jumps. No, I didn't think that it would be like this. No, see, because I can see under it. Alright, so... Like I said, this is a pretty secure house, so I think we should start with plan one, which is in fact the house, and we're gonna start by making ourselves a door, seems like the way to go. The house, I don't like being able to jump up and hit the roof. So the house is gonna be 4 blocks tall at least. So it's at least gonna go to here. That's just gonna be 401. So yeah. And I know it's, you guys are probably yelling at me in the comments, just like, oh god, why are you doing that kind of house? It's just a stupid house. But in all honesty, it's fine. So yeah. So we have remaining XP to our next level, not a lot apparently. I don't know how to open that back up to take a look at it later on. I wish it would just stay up, it would be nice. But, you know, whatever, it's fine, as we are, we need to eat, let's eat. And then we're gonna mine, grab some, we have enough, I can make a furnace. We need to grab some coal. Let's grab this last tree, let's finish up our first floor. Place down a bed. Now, today there's a lot more people on the server. The owner's still not on. B101, I believe, is the name. Oh, there's my ohms again. Great. Oh, shoot. Nope. Don't blow up. So it's becoming nighttime. That all that was daytime, which is pretty ridiculous. No, don't blow. Oh, okay. Okay, see, I was worried about this blowing up, but apparently I really don't have to. So let's go in, make me a pickaxe, and yeah, and cook this meat. So let's start with this. We're gonna put that right there. Stick that. We're gonna stick that in the right there. Let's do this. Let's try this. Then we're gonna go grab a stick. There we go. I hate having an uneven amount of sticks. I can make a sword. And while I'm thinking about it, let's go ahead and make a chest. I gotta make a chest in the crafting table. Probably a good idea. There we go. That was a little bit of awkward crafting right there with that chest. Let's put all our crap in here. We're eventually gonna have to make sorting as far as chest goes. We don't want to take everything with us. Just the basic needs. Now we are going to be down in a mine. I'm going to grab some wood. So we are going to want a shovel. We don't want a stone axe. And we're going to take this. Has that little swirly thing, I don't know why. Alright. So that's how big we're gonna make our house. We're gonna go mining since it's nighttime. There's nothing to do at night. And yeah. So we're gonna go over there. I'd like to know where the zombie is that keeps groaning at me. Ooh. I'll kill you. Come here. Sir, get out of my yard. Give me your crown. Must be the king of zombies right here. Oh, shoot. This would be the death of me. Oh, almost. Whew. Eat a little bit. I feel it. Get inside. We're gonna have to make steps. Maybe a front porch. Like I said, eventually this is gonna get bigger. Here we go. One more. And then we'll head out. Because I saw a mine back there. I don't have any torches, which is a bad thing. I think we're good so far, so let's grab this, head out. Let's just be careful, we only have half health. We don't necessarily have the best sword, let's not trigger any Endermen or anything like that. Let's just get to our mine, kill these mobs. We got a guy coming for us anyways. Get here. Come here. Come on, I'm gonna kill you. Just come right, yes, closer. Good boy, now die. Into the night, I raise my hand. You're doing great. But it's now, I want to be careful up here. Cause you can't stop it from shining through. Cause that's not what I thought it was. Great, so we're gonna go out looking for a cave. One thing that I'm probably gonna get, which I'm gonna have to talk to B about, is Ray's minimap. So I can do waypoints and things like that. He's dead. I didn't take any damage from that, so that's a good thing. I'm not too worried about my run right now, but I'm pretty sure close increments to how the food works and how much food I will need and when I will need food at certain times. Okay, it doesn't feel like I'm picking up things when I am, so... Come here! Damn it! Excuse my language. Alright, so let's grab that. It's nice and good. Nice. Sweet. Let's wait a little bit. See, I see it heals 4. So anytime I have 4 is when I'm gonna start working. And we do want extra food. We can always do slash home to get back. Which I need to ask, if I were to be dying in lava and I did slash home, which I'm not sure will work because I think it has, like, you have to wait, but if it did work, would that be considered cheating? Would you or would you not be okay with me doing that? Because if you weren't okay with me doing that, obviously I'm not going to. so I just need to know if you guys are okay with that, so I can decide whether or not I'm going to be doing that, if that were to be the case. Let's see here. Gosh, how hard is it to find a cave? It's really hard. Oh, what's over here? This could be my calling, is this it? Looks like a cave to me. Sorry about the stuffy nose. I know that that's the most annoying thing in the world when a YouTuber has a stuffy nose, but you guys are just gonna have to deal with it, so yeah. It's pollen season. I'm allergic to pollen. Yeah, lots of crap like that. So here's our coal. Let's go ahead and make a couple of torches. Four more. Let's grab this. 36 torches. That should be good. And let's come down here. Got my acrobatic skill up. Any iron right here? No. Let's go ahead and light this room up. Oh, there's iron. Here we go. We hit the jackpot right here because there's some right here too. So if we hit a full, I want to make a full set of tools. A full set of armor, have some left over, just in case my armor breaks or I die. You know how it goes. Let's make sure nothing's gonna sneak up on us. Let's just do that. Alright, let's come back over here. Grab this right here, there we go. And we have another piece of iron here. I swear there was another one. Oh well, let's go to the next one. My dirty screen. Oh good lord. I need to clean this screen off. I'll do that after this video. So I think what I need an aim for this series. I need something that I'm going to be aiming to do.